at school today?
Lots of things: art, math, science, and Spanish. And we started a history project.
A project? What's it about?
It's about the machines in 19th century. It's really interesting.
What do you learn in science?
Something about batteries and electricity. It didn't understand it. It's very complicated.
Well, why don't we go to the Science Museum at the weekend?
That's a great idea.